Hey guys, Technical Sportsman here. I know it's been a long, long time since I've posted, but I've just decided to start posting again, and today I'm going to show you kind of like my hiking bag, you know, just going out on the trail, hiking and stuff, camping, all sorts of stuff. I mean, it can be used for all sorts of stuff, just survival stuff in general. So, we'll start with, I guess, the bag. So what this bag, it's a SOG. I don't remember, I think it's made by SOG, but I don't remember the name. It's like SOG Ninja, I think, maybe. So this is a great backpack. It's got buckles on the side right here. And an awesome bag. I recommend it. So that's that. And then I just have some little snacks right here, you know, crackers, beef jerky, stuff like that. And I have like toiletry, like sunblock, chapstick, stuff like that. And I have an extra shirt because you never know what might happen. So I'll just keep an extra shirt. I have a Shamog. It's always good to have these. There's so many things that you can use this for. You've got like on YouTube, there's like 100 different videos of like stuff that you can use that for. So I just have one. The wind's blowing pretty bad, guys. It's probably not the best choice to do this outside, but anyway. So I have some warm gloves. I have a toboggan. I have a few pairs of socks. I have some rope. I have a couple thermals because it may get colder out, you know. And then I have hang on guys, I'm sorry, this wind's blowing really bad. And then I have a medical kit right here. I have a little heat blanket thing. I have four little dry meals like that. And I have a few cans of thin sausage right here just in case. And then I always pack a tarp. This is just a regular old green tarp that you can get like Walmart, Harbor Freight, you know. So yeah, this is my stuff. Subscribe, like, and comment. Thanks for watching.